show. And here to play I'd Like to Be With Us Tonight is the well-known French singer, the international entertainer, Mr. Jean Sablon.
Welcome to the show. Good to see you.
Asseyez-vous, monsieur.
Merci.
C'est un plaisir d'avoir vous sur la programme. Well, now, naturally, we'd like to have our panel go to work on you, Jean. We don't have to guess your name because I guess this, about everybody knows who you are, a famous singer and all that. But before the show started, Jean told us who he might like to be, just in fun, of course, if he were not himself. And panel, we'll see if you can determine who that person is in just a moment. But right now, here is John Reed King with a very few words from Bendix.
If you've ever even considered owning an automatic clothes dryer, then watch this very closely.
Many dryers use high heat, which literally bakes clothes dry. But Bendix does it nature's way, with low, safe, controlled heat and high air circulation, just like a soft summer breeze. Just set the dial, and that's all. Most dryers leave hot air and moisture inside the room. But the Bendix exclusive power vent uses the proven principle of low heat and high airflow to get rid of heat, lint, and moisture. We find there are so many advantages to owning a Bendix dryer. No more worry about the weather, for one thing, and no more back-breaking work of hanging up all these clothes day after day after day. And the Bendix actually pays for itself, because Bendix dried clothes last longer, and you need fewer clothes to tide you over. There's no wind whipping with all its damage. This one has been line dried on several windy wash days. Towels are fluffier, softer, more absorbent, and cleaner too when dried in a Bendix. And just look what sun fading can do to pretty colors. One handkerchief was line dried 20 times. Compare it with the other one that was dried the same number of times in a Bendix. And what a disappointment it is to have a child's dress sun-faded like this, but not in a Bendix dryer. And just look at these, just like new again, after being hand-laundered automatically in this wonderful new Bendix automatic washer and dryer. These are only a few of the many reasons why every homemaker who is buying a washer and dryer should make sure they are designed to handle all modern laundering problems. And that means tomorrow's problems as well as today's.
We want you to take a good look at the Bendix automatic clothes dryer. Now, the very best look you can get is if you'll go down to your Bendix dealer and have him show you all the wonderful features of the new Bendix dryer. And show you exactly how the operation works. We want you to try it. We want you to see it. And the man to see about the Bendix dryer is your Bendix dealer. So friends, see and talk with your Bendix dealer, won't you? Ask him to tell you and show you why a Bendix automatic dryer truly pays for itself.
Is that you get to visit your Bendix dealer even if you don't plan on buying right away. Get to see some of the products he has in that shop for you that will just make you know, if you haven't already, that Bendix is about the best buy for you for your home. Let's go on here, panel. We're set to play I'd Like to Be. Our panel's going to try to find out who it is that Jean Sablon would like to be. Let's let our home audience see that famous name. All right, panel, we play the same as before. The loser's checks will go to Jean Sablon's favorite charity. Oui?
Certainement.
Boni. All right, let's start off with Mademoiselle Alexander.
Oh, I'd like to be the girl Jean Sablon sings to, I'll tell you that. Now, this person you'd like to be, Mr. Sablon, is he living?
Yes.
Is he in the arts?
Yes.
Is he an actor?
Yes. I love the way it says yes. But yes. I know what you mean.
Well, I'll pass to my friend.
Hi, Jean.
Oh, well, really?
One musician to another, you know, we have to have a little greeting there. Did you mean that this chap is an actor, comme ci, comme ça?
No, not comme ci, comme ça. He's a music lover.
He's a music lover.
Don't
yes.
give them too
type
much.
Type of an
Jean.
Actor.
Jean, do
yeah,
not,
that is an actor.
Do not give them too much.
He is an actor comme ci, comme ça. C'est ça. C'est bon.
All right, well, let's find out what kind of a fellow, what kind of an actor, if we can here. Did we establish the nationality? I don't believe we did.
No, we have not.
We have not established this.
We have not established nothing here.
Monsieur, is this actor an American?
Yes, an American.
Uh-huh. Is he, does he resemble you in any way?
No. No, we are quite different.
Quite different?
Yes.
Is he more hirsute or less hirsute?
Fine. But on our heads, I think he's shorter than that.
I mean, is he in the top echelons with respect to hair?
Oh, well. Would you mind speaking a little French here?
No. Is he bald?
Oh, hirsute. That means without hair, is he?
Oh, no, he's not. No.
He is not bald.
No.
Is he a moving picture actor?
Yes.
Does he also appear in the theater?
Yes. By theater, I'm sure that Meredith means the legitimate stage.
I meant the legitimate stage.
I do not think this gentleman has ever appeared on a legitimate stage, and I'll have to ask you to keep it rolling.
Oh. Well, I'll pass.
Well, that's
fine. Can't roll it any more than that.
Thanks, Meredith.
All right, Ed? Now for a little English.
Dites-moi, mon cher, this fellow, is he a leading man?
No.
Is he a man past the age of 40?
Just about 40.
When I say the leading man, I meant, is he the love interest in a picture? Is he a comedian?
Yes.
Is he also on television?
Yes.
When I say, is he on television, I mean, is he on television regularly? Hold it.
No.
Charge him for that, please. He's on television, not regularly. I'm sorry, Eddie. I mean, hold it. Since when are you, I'm the traffic man here.
Oh. We
you
never
have five questions.
Jean said he's a music lover. We never established, does he sing?
Not specially. Not to my knowledge.
I mean, is the singing part of his performance, part of his personality?
Yes.
Part of his act, you know?
Yes, singing is part of his act, yes.
Singing is part of his act. Is he a very, very famous comedian?
Yes. Yes.
All right. Our guest has the floor. I would, maybe in France. Tennessee.
You said he's an American. Didn't we say he's an American?
He's a very well-known entertainer. Shall we put it that way? Yes.
But he is an American, you said.
Yes.
Jonas, is what you seem to know.
I don't know.
Well, then what are you...
All right, let's restrain ourselves
I'll
here.
Pass.
All right,
Does
Jonas.
Does he work in conjunction with other people?
Yes.
Is it more than one person that he works with?
Yes.
Does he work with brothers?
No, Joan.
No.
Oh, he doesn't. Oh, I was thinking of the Marx Brothers.
Well, it's not the Marx Brothers.
All right. Oh, but he does work with other people. Did you say he worked with more than one person?
Oh, yes, certainly.
Are they girls?
No.
But you're thinking of Phil Spitalny. I mean, actually, I guess what misled them, Jean, was when we said that this gentleman was an actor. He is not. You would not know him primarily as an actor. You would not know him primarily as a comedian. I'll give you that much help because our time is so limited.
Is he in vaudeville?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Is that what he's most known for?
Yes.
I don't think he's most known for it, but he's very well known for it, and you have one little old fat question left.
Oh, then I pass.
All right, Mayor?
Well, I'm beginning to wonder why you want to be this fella, John.
Because I love music.
Back to the music. You hinted that he was a music lover. Does he make with music in this vaudeville quasi... Does he play an instrument?
Yes.
Does he play a brass instrument?
Not to my knowledge. I'm sure that he might, but to my knowledge, John, I don't really know.
Is he a band leader?
Yes.
And you're out, Mayor. I'm awfully sorry.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, young man. I'm sure you have it. I'm sorry.
Is he a real wild, crazy band leader?
Yeah.
Is it gone,
Spike Jones?
Man.
Spike Jones.
Spike Jones, right. I'm sure you all have that after that long day. Thank you very much. Joan, Meredith, write out your checks for $25. Jean Sablon, merci pour appearant sur Le Noms Le Même.
It's been a pleasure.
From Bendix, thank you.
the legitimate stage.
I do not think this gentleman has ever appeared on a legitimate stage, and I'll have to ask you to keep it rolling.
Oh. Well, I'll pass.
Well, that's
can't roll it any more than that.
Thanks, Mayor.
All right. Now for a little English. Dites-moi, mon cher, this fellow, is he a leading man?
No.
Is he a man past the age of 40?
Just about 40.
When I say the leading man, I meant,
we know what you meant.
Is he the love interest in a picture? Is he a comedian?
Yes.
Is he also on television?
Yes.
Rob, when I say, is he on television, I mean, is he on television regularly? Hold it.
No.
Charge him for that, please. He's on television, not regular. I'm sorry. I mean, hold it. Since when are you, I'm the traffic man here.
Oh. We
you
never
have five questions.
Jean said he's a music lover. We never established, does he sing?
Not specially. Not to my knowledge.
I mean, is the singing part of his performance, part of his personality?
Yes. Yeah,
part of his act, you know?
Yes.
Does singing is part of his act, yes.
Singing is part of his act. Is he a very, very famous comedian?
Yes. Yes.
All right. I guess.
Did you mean that this chap is an actor, comme ci, comme ça?
No, not comme ci, comme ça. He's a music lover.
He's a music lover.
Don't give them too
type
much
of an
Jean.
Actor.
Jean, do
yeah,
not,
but he's an actor.
Do not give them too much. He is an actor comme ci, comme ça.
C'est ça.
C'est ça. C'est bon.
All right, well, let's find out what kind of an actor, if we can here. Did we establish the nationality? I don't believe we did.
We have not.
We have not established this.
We have not established nothing here.
Monsieur, is this actor an American?
Yes, an American.
Uh-huh. Is he, does he resemble you in any way?
No. No, we are quite different.
Quite different?
Yes.
Is he more hirsute or less hirsute?
Bye.
But
on our heads,
I think he's shorter than that.
I mean, is he in the top echelons with respect to hair?
Oh, well. Would you mind speaking a little French here?
No, is he bald?
Oh, hirsute, that means without hair, is he?
Oh, no, he's not. No.
He is not bald.
No.
No. Is he a moving picture actor?
Yes.
Does he also appear in the theater?
Yes.
By theater, I'm sure that Meredith means the legitimate stage. And
to see about the Bendix Dryer is your Bendix dealer. So, friends, see and talk with your Bendix dealer, won't you? Ask him to tell you and show you why a Bendix automatic dryer truly pays for itself.
Is that you get to visit your Bendix dealer, even if you don't plan on buying right away. Get to say hello, get to see some of the products he has in that shop for you that will just make you know, if you haven't already, that Bendix is about the best buy for you for your home. Let's go on here, panel. We're set to play I'd Like to Be. Our panel's going to try to find out who it is that Jean Sablon would like to be. Let's let our home audience see that famous name. All right, panel, we play the same as before. The loser's checks will go to Jean Sablon's favorite charity. Oui?
Certainement.
Boni. All right, let's start off with Mademoiselle Alexander.
Oh, I'd like to be the girl Jean Sablon sings to, I'll tell you that. Now, this person you'd like to be, Mr. Sablon, is he living?
Yes.
Is he in the arts?
Yes.
Is he an actor?
Yes.
I love the way it says yes.
But, yes.
I know what you mean.
Well, I'll pass to my friend.
Hi, Jean.
Oh, well, really?
one musician to another, you know, we have to have a little greeting there.
Clean up all these clothes day after day after day. And a Bendix actually pays for itself. Because Bendix dried clothes last longer, and you need fewer clothes to tide you over. There's no wind whipping with all its damage. This one has been line-dried on several windy wash days. Towels are fluffier, softer, more absorbent, and cleaner, too, when dried in a Bendix. And just look what sun fading can do to pretty colors. One handkerchief was line-dried 20 times. Compare it with the other one that was dried the same number of times in a Bendix. And what a disappointment it is to have a child's dress sun-faded like this, but not in a Bendix dryer. And just look at these, just like new again, after being hand-laundered automatically in this wonderful new Bendix automatic washer and dryer. These are only a few of the many reasons why every homemaker who is buying a washer and dryer should make sure they are designed to handle all modern laundering problems. And that means tomorrow's problems as well as today's.
We want you to take a good look at the Bendix automatic clothes dryer. Now, the very best look you can get is if you'll go down to your Bendix dealer and have him show you all the wonderful features of the new Bendix dryer. And show you exactly how the operation works. We want you to try it. We want you to see it. And the man to see...
Show. And here to play I'd Like to Be with us tonight is the well-known French singer, the international entertainer, Mr. Jean Sablon.
Welcome to the show. Good to see you.
Asseyez-vous, monsieur.
Merci.
C'est un plaisir d'avoir vous sur la programme.
Well, now, naturally, we'd like to have our panel go to work on you, Jean. We don't have to guess your name because I guess about everybody knows who you are, mm-hmm. What a famous singer and all that. But before the show started, Jean told us who he might like to be, just in fun, of course, if he were not himself. And panel, we'll see if you can determine who that person is in just a moment. But right now, here is John Reed King with a very few words from Bendix.
If you've ever even considered owning an automatic clothes dryer, then watch this very closely.
Many dryers use high heat, which literally bakes clothes dry. But Bendix does it nature's way, with low, safe, controlled heat and high air circulation, just like a soft summer breeze. Just set the dial, and that's all. Most dryers leave hot air and moisture inside the room. But the Bendix exclusive power vent uses the proven principle of low heat and high airflow to get rid of heat, lint, and moisture. We find there are so many advantages to owning a Bendix dryer. No more worry about the weather, for one thing, and no more back-breaking work of hanging